They use the analogy of a tour guide versus a travel agent. So a travel agent is somebody who, you know, sits detached behind a desk and they can provide directions to a place, but they're not an active participant. They're quite passive. They might book your trip for you and send you on your way, but it's up to you to navigate the new place you find yourself. But a tour guide is someone who walks alongside you. They teach you through conversation. They're an active participant in your journey of discovery, helping you see things from a new perspective. And in terms of intergenerational ministry and impact, we're looking to be tour guides and to have tour guides, not just those who would teach or preach from a distance, but those who would walk alongside this next generation of different generations and say, I'll walk with you. Let's discover more of who God created you to be and how that can express itself in this world.